So hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to solve the Rubik's cube 3x3. First we will learn how to solve one color for beginners. Let me scramble this. ओके गाइस, आप देख सकते हैं अभी मैंने इसको पूरा स्क्रम्बल कर दिया है. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द कलर ब्लू ओनली. लेट मी सी वेयर वी हैव मोर कलर्स टू डू. हियर 1, 2, 2 and 3. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस. आई हैव गॉट 4 कलर्स नाउ. One, two, three, four, and we are doing this. Okay, let's restart this. Let it be here. One, two, three, and four. Let it be here. Let's take these two up. And guys, we have done the color blue full. Only one color we have done, as you can see, no other color has done. And now let's cross check it how to do for this. Up, right, down, left, up, right, down, left, up, right, down, left. You have to repeat this till you get the color which you made correct. And you can see you have made it. Now let's check again. Left, up, right, down, left, up, right, left, up, right, down, left, up, right, down, left, up, right, down, left, up and right. We have done. So guys, if you like my video, if you liked how to solve this Rubik's Cube 3x3 for beginners one color, please like, share and comment. And in next video, I'll show you how to solve this pyramid cube also. There's only one colors. I'll show how to solve. If you want to see this, please comment. Do like and share with your friends. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.